Now, equation of a plane in normal form or vector form. Now, I have drawn a figure here. Now, let's discuss it first of all. Now, consider a plane whose perpendicular distance from a given point or from the origin. Okay, so let's write it from origin is D. Okay, now this I have made O and this is D, perpendicular distance for point N. Now vector O n is the normal from the origin to the plane, and this is a unit vector, okay, n cap. And n cap is a unit vector along vector on. Therefore, vector on is equal to d n cap. Is it clear? Now, let P be any point. Now, I have drawn here P. Now, this point is P. Now, let P be any point on the plane such that vector NP is perpendicular to vector ON. Therefore, vector NP dot vector ON is equal to 0. Equation 1. Now, let vector R, this one. Let vector R be the position vector of the point P. Therefore, vector NP will be position vector of P minus position vector of N. So, this will be vector R minus D vector N, and we can also use by the triangle law of the vector ON plus vector NP is equal to vector OP by the triangle law. Now, therefore, equation 1 reduces to vector R minus D vector N dot D vector N is equal to 0, or vector R minus D vector N dot vector N is equal to 0, vector R dot unit vector N minus D dot unit vector N is equal to 0, vector R dot unit vector N minus D is equal to 0, unit vector N dot vector N is 1. We have already done this. Hence, required equation. Now equation of a plane in the normal form, hence required equation of plane in vector form is vector r with n cap is equal to d. So it is negative of d, so we can write it is equal to d. So this is the equation which we have to